Through the smoke and flames, on the front lines of war.